this idea that we're supposed to maintain optimal levels of productivity at home, or this idea that our oldest children in high school should just know how to do school at home because they do homework, it's just not, it just doesn't hold much water. I teach college students and I'm watching them often disintegrate in the face of not having that muscle to work from home. It is not something you just know how to do. I have been doing it for many years and it took me years to learn how to do. So as an adult, this is a tough transition. And for that reason, you or your kids may find yourself kind of weirdly and randomly exhausted at unexpected times. And there's a reason for that, in addition to the overall depressing nature of this. The energy that it takes to establish new routines, to create new structures, like that's tiring, that's draining. And if you have, I mean, I think this could work for any age kids because I've used it with my students, but I talk about it as trying energy. So when I feel myself getting frustrated or I'm trying to counsel a kid who's struggling to maintain their energy, I'll say, how's your trying energy right now? Like, is it feeling pretty low? Like maybe you need to go stare off into space or like take a break because your trying energy is low because our trying energy is pretty maxed out right now.